football. They're actually celebrating St. Patrick's Day. And we're joined now live on the broadcast by UNO head coach Tom Walter. And tonight, the Privateers, of course, play the University of Kentucky. And we understand you folks are actually wearing the uniform that we're looking at you wear right now. You truly are hoping that this will have a stroke of Irish luck in it, right? Talk about this uniform change.
Absolutely. You know, the Irish the Irish Channel St. Patrick's Day Club and the Wally Ponta Foundation made this possible for us, and we were sitting around the office. You know, we had painted the bases green in years past and served green beer and things like that at the ballpark, but we wanted to take it one step further, so we got the hats and the jerseys.
Now, we know that you folks have wore camouflage jerseys to support the troops, retro jerseys to celebrate your school's history as well. So you folks are the ones who come up with these ideas? You folks just sit back and say, this is what we need to do now?
Absolutely. We, as coaches, we sit around the office all the time talking about different things we can do. Kirk Bullinger is, we call him our uniform coordinator. He's our pitching coach, and he's been around the game a long time, so he's seen a lot of different things.
Well, no, it's no surprise to anyone that UNO, of course, does so much in the charitable world as well. We understand that you folks are actually selling these commemorative St. Patty's Day uniforms. Where does the money go?
It goes to the UNO program. I mean, we put it back into our scholarship fund to pay for summer school for our student athletes so we can graduate on time and to pay for next year's uniforms.
All right, what about tonight? We're talking about the University of Kentucky. This is going to be a pretty competitive game here. What are you thinking? What are you hoping? And what do you think the strong points are for UNO?
Well, we need to get a good starting pitching performance out of John Pivach. It's his first start. He's a Jesuit guy, a local kid who has shown flashes of brilliance but has been inconsistent at times. So if we get a good start out of him, we'll have a really good chance to win this ball game.
Bottom line, the program in terms of any kind of a turnaround that you folks are hoping for, where do you think that investment will come from in terms of those who you're recruiting right now? What are the bigger challenges and where are you folks heading?
Well, right now we're young. I mean, we're a really young ball club. We're starting a majority freshman and sophomore, so the future of UNO baseball is bright. I think by the time mid-April rolls around, we're going to be a very good baseball club, and certainly in the years to come, we'll be a team to be reckoned with.
What do the players have to say about tonight's game in terms of not only the formidable competition, but also the jerseys? I'm pretty excited about the jerseys.
Yeah, they're fired up. They're looking at this as day one of the season. Everybody's looking at like, okay, this is the first game of the season. We got the green jerseys on, and let's go to work.
All right, well, we're wishing you the luck of the Irish. UNO head coach Tom Walter, good to talk to you. Thanks for joining us, and good luck tonight against Kentucky.
Thanks, Rupert.
Send them home crying, right? That's
you
what you want to do.
All right. Crying their beer.
There you go. Well,